What do you guys think about love? Do you
have it's any? Fake.
No.
Whoa!
It's not real, Issa!
Issa, don't listen to her.
Oh, God.
She can't hurt you.
We all die!
No, Issa!
Oh, God!
Issa,
Stage one!
We all die naked and alone.
I hope I'm naked when I die.
Probably naked when I live.
I think love is a very real thing, and I think it like goes through stages, right? Because you're like, you have your honeymoon phase, and then you reach this point where it's like, okay, now we're in the thick of it. Am I gonna love you when shit goes really bad? Mm-hmm. And like, how is this? It's like a partnership now, right?
Yeah.
And then you get past that, and you're like into your years of marriage, where you're like, God, I fucking hate you, but it's too much to get divorced.
That's love. So you can confidently say you guys have like definitely loved someone.
Absolutely. Oh, yeah.
Are we gonna find Issa love today, right
Stop.
Now?
Stop.
Well, bachelor number one, come
bachelor
on out.
Bachelor number one, come through the door.
Oh my God. Oh my God, we could easily turn this into a dating show.
We could.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
There is,
we'll do a dating trial.
If we were on a date and we had 3 hours to do stuff, what would we do and where would we go?
The Rooster show. Teeth, Bachelorette, Issa is the star. Done, pitched.
Done and dusted.
Green
like,
light.
There's like 450 people here. We'll find one.
Wait, we have to find them here? Oh boy. Oh boy. I sense a lot of problems.
Oh.
Including legal problems.
Yeah.
Listen, plenty of us are dating in the office.
Yeah, but I don't think the company has like made it like a competition thus far.
Oh, but now they can.
Think about how much money they save. They don't have to pay for an extra plus one at parties. If you go to an event, both of you can share a room.
Right there. That is
saving the company money.
What's up? Love is still dead. I still don't believe in it. But if you love us, you should check out all these videos. You should hit the bell, get notifications, subscribe, like, comment, talk to us, tweet me. Love ya.